Look at this fantastic formation flying. The half scale Piper Cubs. Look at those wing over formations, beautiful wing overs. And again. The formation loop together. That's not easy to do, ladies and gentlemen. Keeping that distance apart is not easy to do.
Nicholas Ash and Sam Bates.
See these two extremely aerobatic planes. There's a touch and go. These pilots bring out their own entourage, I don't know if you noticed that.
Yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to do a mirror pass now, so one's above and one's below. Hopefully, this will go well.
You want to tell the pilots?
No. Here we go, it's going to come together, mirror roll, which is not easy to do. It requires a change of underwear. Look at that, they're about 5 feet apart. That is definitely worth a round of applause. That is not easy to do at all. Well done, girls. That was a good one. I think we're going to have another day away with these two guys because the last one was absolute rubbish. So
they were pressurised into that from the entourage behind them.
Beautifully synchronised, coming around. There we go, Farby Pass. And then they're going to go out and do another barrel roll out the back there. We've got Steve Kerr coming up after this with a 55% head jump. When these guys land, we want a lovely round of fortune. This isn't easy.
Beautiful low pass, touch and go. Really well synchronised here. Both turning exactly at the same time. Look at that. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. Some of the best pilots you'll see, ladies and gentlemen. And again. Yes!